Race 14, the World Series Group 1 hurdle over 3 miles. Number 1, Jammin' Jimmy's Joint. 2, Mers Fibro for everyone. 3, Napoleon Gray for Stu Gray. Pace Ash and Law for Martin Eden is 4. Pot Pickers for Graham Clutchbuck is 5. Street Shanghai for Doug Warren is 6. Tower of London for Paul Edge is 7. Vanguard Dream for everyone is 8. Wizard Door for Joshua Sutherland is 9. Your Half for Del Hinton is 10. Your World Within for Joshua Sutherland is 11. Funky Sunset for Martin Eden is 12. Geezerbird for Paul Rose is 13. Goomer Valley for Darren Thompson is 14. Louder Shining for Kyra Gant is 15. Montrose for David Robinson is 16. Paper Promise for Ghost Zapper and Potter's Midnight is 17 and 18. Rutherford Glen for David Robinson is 19. St. Orange for Darren Thompson and 21. Stu Gray for Del Hinton. 21 in this 3 mile Grade 1 event. Not many 3 mile hurdle races this week. It's a week of long distances. Maybe we should call it a long distance week. All over the first of 12 flights. No surprise here that it's Potter's Midnight, Ghost Zapper Stables, that leads by about 4 already inside the first furlong and a half. So Potter's Midnight leads by about 4 to Stu Gray and New Half for Del Hinton. Then you've got Your World Within up against the fences. Street Shanghai, the grey nosing through is Napoleon Gray. Wide out, wide is Wizard Door, I think, and Graham's Pop Pickers. We'll try and get a line. Those ones that are really out wide. Dave Robinson's got a couple out there. Montrose and I think Rutherford Glen as they get to the second of the 12 hurdles. Oh, and we've lost one. Funky Sunset's gone there on the hurdle. Bad luck, Martin. On the second flight. A little bit of a wobble and he's gone. So right at the rear at the moment, that's also a couple of lengths off the pack, is Goomer Valley for Dave Robinson, but not unusual to be at the rear. But it's still Potter's Midnight up front from Stu Gray, You Half and Your World Within and Napoleon Gray as they lead them over the third. Everybody's over it, slow jump in the rear by Goomer Valley. But still Potter's Midnight, You Half, Stu Gray, Your World Within. Then there's a couple back to Napoleon Gray, Tower of London and Louder Shining. Out wider is Paper Promise, Geezer Birds in there. Another Gray, I think is, I'm not sure what Gray is. Must be Paper Promise. Sure, we've got the same right silks going on here. A little bit confused, but it's Potter's Midnight leads them over the fourth of the 12. All over it. Usually we've lost one, which was Funky Sunset. But it's still Potter's Midnight from Stu Gray, You Half, Your World Within, Louder Shining and Napoleon Gray and Tower of London together, then Paper Promise, then St. Orange, Mers Free Borough. Jamming Jimmy's Joint, Vanguard Dream. Pop Pickers, Wizard Door still out wide. All over that. A couple of little mistakes. Start from his Potter's Midnight. Confusing some of the silks here. I don't know why. It's one of those days. But it's Potter's Midnight, Stu Gray, You Half, Your World Within, Louder Shining. Paper Promise, Tower of London, Napoleon Gray, out wide, Wizard Door. The inside of Wizard Door is Pop Pickers. Then we've got, I think, Rutherford Glen, and Darren Thompson's other horse, St. Orange. Montrose, Geezer Birds in the middle, Pace Ashton Law. They all skip over the six, and that's halfway through the hurdles now. And towards the rear is Mers Free Borough, Vanguard Dream, the yellow silks between those two is Pace Ashton Lord against the fences, Jamming Jimmy's Joint, and we're losing one here. Goomer Valley's being pulled up. He didn't particularly, he was a little bit disconnected going round. He's the first to go. Bad luck. That leaves Street Shanghai in the rear at the moment. We're losing another one. It's the old 10, 11 furlong moment. This time it's Jamming Jimmy's Joint that goes out of the race. So bad luck there to Stu Gray as well. So we're down three. The mile and a quarter still to run. Midnight and Stu Gray, New Half that still lead us. Louder Shining against the fence. The outside of that is Tower of London, Your World Within, and widest of all is Paper Promise making up some ground. Then they're followed through by Wizard Door and Louder Shining, Montrose. Widest of all now, Rutherford Glen, St. Orange, and Pop Pickers still, and they've been there since the beginning. And coming back towards the fence is Pace Ashton, Lord, and Geezer Bird. Then the other silks are Mers Free Borough and Vanguard Dream. And then just Street Shanghai is just towards the rear of the boat for Doug Warren. But it's Stu Gray now that's taken it up from Potter's Midnight as we come down to a mile from home. It's Stu Gray, Potter's Midnight, You Half, Paper Promise, Your World Within. That's your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just at the rear now is Vanguard Dream that we can see. And even further back is Street Shanghai. So Potter's Midnight just on the inside takes it up inside the final seven now. But out, jumps out a little bit slower, so U-Half takes it back up now from Stu Graham, Potter's Midnight, these are your 1, 2, 3. Then we've got Your World Within, Paper Promise, Out Wide, Montrose, The Grey, Napoleon Grey, Louder Shining still there, pushing through now is Geezer Bird. We've got Tower of London, Pace Ashton Lord, St. Orange, Pop Pickers has been wide all the whole race, and then Rudder Glen, then Mers Fee Brown, we've lost Street Shanghai, has been pulled up now. So with 5 furlongs to go, Potter's Midnight heads for home. They're off the bridle now with just 2 left to jump, and it's Potter's Midnight from Stu Grey, U-Half, Paper Promise being pushed through, Napoleon Grey, Wizard Door, still running well, is Louder Shining, out wide is Pop Pickers, but it's Potter's Midnight inside the final half a mile, and it's Potter's Midnight from Stu Grey, but here comes Paper Promise, his stablemate, and it's Potter's Midnight challenged by his stablemate, Paper Promise. So it's Paper Promise now from Montrose, moving well on the outside, Pop Pickers trying to pick up, but it's Paper Promise as they swing right-handed now, as they get to the penultimate. It's Paper Promise that leads them over the 11th. Paper Promise from Potter's Midnight on the inside, Montrose on the outside. Are they going to catch this leader inside the final two? It's Paper Promise from Montrose, Potter's Midnight, Wizard Door, Geezer Bird, Stu Grey, Rudder Glen. I'm not sure anything else is going to get into this. A furlong and a half left to run with just 1 to take, and he's over it. And it's Paper Promise by about 5 from Montrose, Wizard Door, Geezer Bird, Potter's Midnight. But Paper Promise, they're not going to catch this leader. Sat Pretty, it's another win for John Morgan, takes the World Series Group 1 hurdle with Paper Promise. Wizard Door's going to be second on his own, moving really well on the outside now. St. Orange may well go up for third or fourth, probably third from Your World Within, that was, I think, third. Paper Promise takes that one. Easy win there for John Morgan. Second was Wizard Door for Joshua Sutton, along with Your World Within, 2 and 3. Fourth was Potter's Midnight, also for John. So top trainers taking the first 4 spaces there, and St. Orange for Darren Thompson coming in fifth.